Hey guys, it's Slave to the Games, back with another part of Hellblade: Suena's Sacrifice. This is part 4! And the last one I got a little bit stuck, so that was, it was very interesting. It took a little bit, and it turned out that it all had to do with one angle. And it was infuriating only because I had previously scanned that part. And I had, like, the whole thing over in, like, a different angle. And all I had to do was move it slightly to the right for it to be like, okay, yeah, we'll accept this. So, I mean, after about, like, 10 minutes of doing that, maybe even 15, it was like, okay, yeah, here you go. You're good to go. Go through that door. And then I fought a boss who I thought was going to kill me, and at one point I actually did think he did kill me. So, once again, thank you guys for watching this. If you enjoyed any of the previous videos... Oh. But like I was saying, if you enjoyed any of the other videos before that, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and a comment on your favorite part. And once again, enjoy the video. I think I'm going all the way back to fight the other boss now.
Of self is shattered. You simply cease to be. You know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. Nothing is the same ever again.
I've died 3 times? So I really... Oh, okay, wait. 1, 2... Hopefully they're all scripted. I don't think I've died unscripted. But I don't know anymore. This game's confusing. Oh, here we go. Oh, come on. Whew! Oh! Come on! Ooh! Oh, there's 3 of them. Not a fan of that. Come on! Come on. Oh, yeah, here we go. What I like about this is it has no HUD. Oh, ooh, he's got a shield. Oh, ooh, okay. Okay, blocked it in time. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Ooh, okay. You're a big one. Come on, come on, come on! Come on. Come on. Here we go! Ah! Okay, time to take the next test. Oh yeah, this one's guy is gonna be illusion. And defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Yeah, as I was saying with that guy, it's like, I like how it doesn't have a HUD. It doesn't tell you when to do certain things unless you really listen to the voices.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the Old Father.
Hmm. Trying to keep the times up for this so that they're all relatively around the same for when I put them up, but I like it so much that it's hard to pay attention to the time. Okay, let's see.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Don't trust my eyes. Okay, okay, I'll push it. Oh. Whoa! That is... I'm assuming that I have to walk through this, then. What the heck? That's so dope! I don't want to be afraid. Let's go. First. So I got it. When the screen at the bottom left turns a blue symbol up, it means I can use my focus. Oh, yay! Oh, gee, what? Delusion.
Align the rhythm to break his magic seal.
Show me what you
see. It's all different now. I need to get up there, don't I? Do I climb? Wait. Oh, okay, there we go. I have to go through this way. This illusion place is cool.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Balravan.
These voices. Give me the chills sometimes.
Do you feel it? It's like crossing into another world that looks the same but feels different.
I feel like that's gonna open up later on.
Another game.
Another game. You know what to do. Stay back. It's not safe to visit them.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Balravan.
Okay.
Which ravens? Can't you see?
It has it glowing now, so that means I can use it.
Ravens.
Oh, I can't hear that.
I hear something.
What the heck is that?
Challenge me.
I have to follow it, but I can't trust my eyes. This is trippy. I can hear his music coming from this way. Okay, that way. I'm not lost. I'm finding it.
She journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off of berries, roots, and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person the Geralt. From like a drink from a cup of Geralt.
It's right there. Go through again. need to open that gate. Okay, well, for all of you watching this, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Like I mentioned earlier, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, follow, and a comment on your favorite part of what you'd like to see in the next video. Once again, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video.